Shell makes 14% of its worldwide profit from one country called Nigeria. And it's never really had any responsibility to Nigerian people, precisely because it's always been kaput with all the governments in power.
If we don't win by the ballot, it's back to the bush. Build an African Death Star to callous. Children, swollen stomachs, pushing to the presidential palace. Purple cushion blaze, no need for the suitcase. We already dug the graves, and those pumps work like slaves. So when we let the machetes cool the grog, 200 million barrels a day was all we saw. One monkey don't stop, no show. Back in business, see that pipeline? Now I control the flow. Let Switzerland hold the dough. Tell Aviv can grind anything we get out those mines. Get Washington on a satellite phone, promise a price freeze. Guarantee the safety of World Dutch Shell employees. Increase the mobile Exxon concession and send our militia more weapons. I don't want to put on the BBC and see anything about repression. They won't be asking questions as long as you keep promising elections.
Hey, the president, the vice president, and all ministers and their deputies are dismissed from office. B. Parliament is dissolved. C. The Council of State is abolished. D. All political parties are proscribed. It is therefore illegal for any person or persons to belong to or operate under any party.
This is not any type of military coup. We are merely trying to bring the Mook village stands in the midst of such rapacious pillage. We live with murky rivers and oil spillage. Around here it's never dark, we live in the sparks. Perpetual gas flares look like rusting Olympic torches. Black gold medalists on Derek platforms, surrounded by armed forces. Last thing we need is another daughter. Don't drink the water, don't breathe the air, don't talk to any reporters, tape recorders. Special forces, the only ones with cold beer and fresh vegetables. Knocking late at night, cold fear grips your testicles. They push it in mirrors and glasses, bayonet in your sofa cushions.
In the last 1 year, how many people have been assassinated in Nigeria by the agents of this government? How many people have had their houses destroyed by the agents of this government? How many people have had their freedom infringed upon by the agents of this government? And any government that oppresses the human race deserves instant condemnation and deserves to be sanctioned. That is what we ask for the government.
The only thing they care about is making their billions of dollars in profits. And this they do very handsomely indeed under successive Nigerian military dictatorships. So they're just not interested in the killings and the tortures and the detentions.